It's time for a Power Minute.
This is Ed Gray. As a result of not looking at the Bible in its full context, many people have misinterpreted scriptures such as Romans 13, verse 1, which says, "Let everyone be subject to the governing authorities, for there is no authority except that which God has established." Citing that scripture, many so-called Christians will argue that anyone who opposes the president are opposing God. Power Minute is not a Bible study. However, America professes to be a godly nation, and a great many people will try to use the Bible to justify the status quo. Because of that, I feel it is my responsibility to address these errors over the next couple of weeks in hopes that all of us will be led to take the right actions. Tune into the Power Minute. I'm Ed Gray, author of the book 40 Days to a Life of Gold. Elevate your thoughts and rise.